Another Nero recorder. What happened here?
Oh no. I know to go. Go to run, soldier. Shit, not touch that door. There's no way out. No way out. Oh no.
I mean it. We're trapped or deserting.
Where do I go? Where do I go?
God help me.
Jesus, now that's some dedication to duty.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
Men coming!
What?
How do you like that, huh? I can't get back to the rest
Let's
of you.
Let's do this! We got one down! No!
This more than you.
Hey, you! Out there hiding like a little bitch! Come on out, let's settle this.
It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. There it is, down the hatch. What do they got here? A map, yes. Got some papers, notes on crafting, yeah. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Let's go. Is it? God damn it, that's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Ah!
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. And where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Thank you. Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. It seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Burn, asshole!
Yes, sir. Yeah, fuck it. Pull it
back. Come on out.
What the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.